Hi, I'm Dr. Chris McNeil with MetroDetroitChiropractors.com, and there are many therapies that we use in the clinic to relieve a pinched nerve. Common therapies are ice to relieve inflammation. We use different types of traction to open up the spine, relieve the disc, take pressure off the nerve. So we can use therapies like cold laser, electrical stimulation, ultrasound therapy. We also use different massage therapies and heat and adjusting instruments. So those are some common therapies that we use in the clinics to help relieve pinched nerves.